Good day mga ka-kitchen and welcome back to Kitchen Time with Anna. Today, gagawa tayo nitong napakasarap and very simple to make na tuna pasta in tomato sauce. Let's start! So, in a pot with boiling water, maglalagay tayo ng 2 cups of penne pasta. Then, lalagyan din natin to ng konting salt at lulutuin natin hanggang sa maging al dente na. So habang hinihintay nating maluto yon, i-finely chop muna natin ang 6 cloves of garlic. I-chop din natin into cubes ang 2 perasong hinog na kamatis. Kapag ready na ang lahat, pwede na kayong magpainit ng pan and maglagay kayo ng 2 to 3 tablespoon of olive oil. Let us first saute the garlic together with 1 teaspoon of chili flakes. After about less than a minute, pwede na rin natin i-add ang tomatoes. So saute lang din natin ito hanggang sa maging soft and mushy na yung mga kamatis. And once that happens, maglalagay na tayo ng 200 grams of tomato sauce. Paghahaluin natin ito hanggang sa maging well combined and at this point, i-turn nyo na yung fire nyo into medium lang. Hinayaan ko lang itong mag-simmer for 1 minute then i-add ko na yung 1 can ng tuna flakes. Hindi ko isinama yung kanyang oil. Halu-haluin lang natin ito hanggang sa maging well combined. Then let's add a handful of black olives. For the seasoning, maglalagay lang ako dito ng 1/4 teaspoon of ground black pepper. Then, mix this together with the sauce. Mamaya na ako maglalagay ng asin kapag naisama ko na yung pasta para makita ko kung kailangan pa ba talaga. Once ready na yung sauce, pwede nyo nang i-add yung cooked pasta. Then, gently toss this hanggang sa maging well-coated na ng sauce ang ating penne pasta. So, titikman ko lang to para malaman ko kung kailangan ko pa bang maglagay ng salt. And yes, mag-i-sprinkle ako ng konting-konting salt na lang. And finally, for more aroma and added flavor na din, lagyan natin to ng ilang piraso lang na fresh basil leaves. And just like that, pwede na natin i-serve itong rich and flavorful tuna pasta in tomato sauce. And you know what? In less than 30 minutes, you can enjoy this restaurant-level Italian-style tuna pasta. So, ano pang hinihintay nyo? I hope you can try this too. Thank you for watching. See you next time.